be a clarinet. But they're mainly playing this with. That's a xylophone. I'm gonna start at right at the level. A. Gracie.
Gracie, hey. Come here.
Wow. Is that real gold? It must be worth a fortune. If only it wasn't so ugly looking.
Oh, Timmy, this doesn't look good.
There's a rainbow of pure fairy magic flowing into Crocker's fortress.
Why is that bad? Rainbows are simply the result of light refracting through moisture in the atmosphere.
This is a completely different kind of rainbow. One made of fairy magic.
Fairy magic? Crocker must be extracting energy from this computer simulation.
Yeah. Well, anyway, we've got to stop him.
You're right. There's definitely a power stream going into that fortress. Let's find a way in and investigate.
Dialogue, build, whatever. To establish shit. Leave me, Jimmy, unless if you want to drive. Here. Yeah, you know.
Let's get time. Let's get time.
I think there's any coins over there. Shit. Jesus Christ, this camera. You gotta love how the camera can get confused like that in games like this. Because it's just shit. If it doesn't. They didn't even do that in Nintendo games until, I think, Star Wars 3, which was like 2011, so. It doesn't even make any sense to give to Jimmy, though, is that? And realistically, wouldn't Timmy's Cleft-the-Voice and Wonder Powers work just as well? They have super strength. Thank you. clearly tell that they were very much basing this off of Lego games and putting on it.
Go and go! Because for whatever reason the AI won't do it themselves. This. I think, yeah, you could definitely do that on the show, but it's like how they thought of that. Okay, I'll get that. Okay.
What?
basically like power, just gives you a little bit of power. I think it looks really well. Maybe your defense, definitely it ups your power and strength. Where's this? I think it's actually just strength. Because it doesn't give you shit. Hold on, let me... it's just a letter. I think I know. No, I think it's coming up what I'm thinking of. There's a part of this level where as SpongeBob, you need to lay a bubble bomb, and then as Danny, you face it and then carry it a letter. To break a wall. And I think that is actually pretty cool. They don't really,
one bubble bomb coming up!
They don't really use that to... They don't really have the powers in terms of combinations for all these games. Oh yes, One Punch Man. Thank you. switch to SpongeBob. I guess you weren't in range of them, so they didn't come to you. So you switch to SpongeBob and lay a bubble bomb. SpongeBob's all the way back there. Part of this game that even makes any sense or matters. Here, get that purple. Still. I think that used to be a great flavor of soda or some shit. In the 80s. It's one, then the other two, and then the other. Basically, we choose the route we want to take first. If you know this level, then, actually, it's five different ways. If you know this, you can easily pick the easiest one. Okay. That might be why Jimmy and the neutronic flare. Yeah, I think this might be the easiest one because it's just a puzzle. Sort of not really. You go get that. Yeah, that's definitely the easiest one. The other ones have enemies, I believe. Okay, so it's from left to right, I think, is in order of difficulty. Nothing to fuck up again. He's just like, for multiplayer, I get why you can't use the camera, but for just one player, it doesn't make too much sense to me. And again, the fact that the camera changes angles from either top down to behind your back, depending on what's going on. Anybody who watches my playthrough of that. Because I despise all the Raven P4 stars. So you just... that's a puddle. I think those things... I thought they went down. Or started going down when they came to go back. That would be kind of shitty, but you'd at least try to pay for it. You gotta like it, gives you an escape route so you don't have to deal with the those things. And they're not even connected to start coming. guess they don't vary in difficulty zone or just a pain in the ass. Get how that makes any sense. You shoot the water and then it makes ice platforms come out. And then what happens is how they go back down after like 2 minutes or some shit. Piece kind of reminds me of The Incredibles, only because they use a saxophone really good.
Making much sense. You think this will work?
Don't worry, guys. This will take us straight to Fairy World. Simulation. You've got to figure out what Crocker has done.
Okay, here we go. 3, 2. Was that 3, 2, 1, go? Or just 3, 2, 1?
Some help! But why do you bring puny children instead of mighty heroes?
Ha! Don't sweat it, Jorgen! Big things often come in small packages! Ask Wanda!
What are you saying?
What he means is that these children are heroes! They may be small, but we've seen them do great things!
All right, we must prepare for battle. The human named Crocker may have taken away our magic, but with your help, we can fight back! First, free all the captured Furies. We will need everybody's help to take back Fairy World.
Well, let's get to it. We need to stop Crocker as soon as possible.
So good with the program I blinked in the animation. What told me George made this? What's weird is that they all have the fucking same design of that thing in the corner. It's weird. None of the no fairy.
Yeah!
lot of this level. It's not even that tricky, it's just like the BPM is enough. Sense. What is it? Something every game understands.
Free at last!
Thank you.
you all feel better after this. This is a job for Cleft, the Boy Kid Wonder. This is a job for Cleft, the Boy Kid Wonder. Free at last! This is a job for Cleft, the Boy Kid Wonder.
Circle around Timmy's beam is how you're supposed to judge, I guess. There's the distance and space or whatever.
Well, that's fucking gay. Like, it doesn't work.
Yeah. It sort of does, but it's just, it's too precise for how you have to do it. I think I can do it better. Let me try. This shit is goddamn creepy. It's not that... It's really difficult just to run this. It's actually, no, it's slightly difficult. Because it's monotonous.
Yeah, move down one more.
Back here. I sort of judge that he's in the middle of the thing. Yeah, I know. All the things... Things I do for a lot of points, but you have to do That sort of works. The physics of this game is a little bit too tight at frames. Like, you can tell why the THQ was different. Yeah, I guess they forgot the program one. Yoshi. I swear to God, I've heard that sound effect at least twice. They just stole it from, like, Smash Bros. Or shit.
Let's get up there and stop him!
Turner, you finally made it, and I see that you brought your fairies with you!
Don't call my friends fairies!
What's a fairy?
You're too late! Calamitous and the Syndicate have more than enough power for the Doomsday Device, and very soon, the Syndicate will demonstrate the power it has over all worlds by destroying one! With fairy magic under my control, I am unstoppable! The Syndicate will rule the universe, and I will rule Dimmsdale and Fairy World!
Oh, he's right, Timmy! As long as that machine is draining fairy magic, we can't do anything to him!
But we can make fun of his outfit! Nice pants!
We've got to shut his machine down!
Some of this dialogue is definitely good for
me. This is a job for Cleft, the boy chin wonder!
Need help too. I wish for assistance. I wish for assistance!
This is a job for Quest, the boy chain wonder!
No, you can't take my power away. I am the king of fairy world. You can't stop me.
The fairies have their magic back.
Yay, magic!
And fairy world has it back too.
It's over.
You may have beaten me this time, Turner, but fairy world will be mine again. The doomsday machine is fully charged. You don't have a chance.
And he just blows away.
You think we'd learn by now that they run away when we beat them.
I just assume that was part of the plan.
If what Crocker said is true, we need to head back to Retroville right away. We must find Professor Calamitous before he uses that doomsday machine.
Don't sweat it. I think I can fix everything now. I wish that none of these problems ever happened, and that all the bad guys were in jail.
I'm sorry, Timmy, but the rules say that you can only wish for changes to our world. Even Crocker is out of our reach for the moment.
I guess we gotta do this the old-fashioned way. Okay, Jimmy, back to Retroville.
Cindy, what are you doing in my lab?
I'm here because you have once again managed to ruin the lives of everyone in Retroville.
What makes you think I'm involved?
It doesn't take a genius IQ. If something this bad happens, Neutrons is the first place to look. I want to know what you're going to do about this.
Hi, Cindy.
Oh, hi, Timmy. I didn't know you were back in Retroville.
We haven't got time for this. We need to find Professor Calamitous before he starts his doomsday machine.
You're too late, Jimmy Neutron. All of your heroics have been for nothing. And now, the final stroke of my master plan. All the worlds in the,
universe?
Yes, universe. We'll bow down to the Syndicate's power.
Destroyed?
Yes, destroyed. Machine is ready. Your worlds have no choice but to accept our demands. You can't stop us.
We can stop them if we disable their doomsday machine. We've got to find Professor Calamitous's lab.
Jimmy, I think Goddard might need a bath. He looks like he has fleas.
Ew! Fleas! Get him away from me!
Goddard doesn't get fleas. That's it! That must be how Calamitous copied my plans for the universe portal machine. He's spying on us through some kind of flea bot. Goddard, run a self-diagnostic search for energy losses within your system. The flea is likely to be a parasitic nanobot.
What are you doing, Neutron? There is a madman about to destroy the world, and you are worried about a little flea inside your pet?
We need to find Professor Calamitous's secret lab. If he has been watching us through a device inside Goddard, then it must be transmitting a signal to his bits. If we can reach the device, we can track the signal back to Calamitous. We need a plan. Think, think, think. Great blast! Got it! We can shrink ourselves down with the shrink ray and fly into Goddard's mouth using my hovercraft. Once we capture the flea bot, we can trace its signal back to Calamitous's lair.
There's extra coins. We cast a certain point in Jimmy's lab that we need in his last power up he had. Oh, they reload. Good.
This is a job for Quest. Boy Chin Wonder.
I know. Here, you jump on that railing, and I'll jump on this one. I think there were extra coins right there, but they didn't spawn. Whatever you do, don't press B near the near Jimmy's hover car. It'll probably send us into the level. Maybe. Oh no. You have to go to the portal again where we start this back up the next level in the selection. After that last level to go to the next one, which is kind of stupid. Just to upgrade. I know, it's just like the ones before this place spawned, or that mid-place spawned, so... spawn.